Diane Denish, caught in a scandal. Records prove Denish had a financial interest in a corporation that got a huge state tax deal worth $500 million. Press now reports the developer paid Denish's husband to lobby her administration. As she profited, Diane Denish pushed the taxpayer-funded development plan, calling it a model for the country. Denish got paid. Developer got rich with our tax money. Diane Denish. More of the same.